We want to thank you for joining us tonight. We have to say this is our last show of our limited series. I know, didn't you think time fly by? We've been on like 6 months. Didn't it fly by for you?
It flew by, but it's, Gayle, I tell people, you're the best.
I say that about you, too.
You are so awesome.
I say that about you,
And we
too.
Got so many amazing people who work on the show behind
yes.
the scenes.
Yes, yes, yes.
I just want to thank everybody. You know, I don't want to say the names because I might forget somebody, but the two biggest pains in the ass are Nick and Ryan. Kira and Bella and Shelby.
Giselle, Radon, Titus.
Sydney and Titus. Titus is...
Scott and Jamie.
Yeah, but Titus is so annoying.
Jenna.
Titus is the most annoying little man in the world.
If you haven't noticed, your love language is really putting people down, right?
That's what you do.
That's your love
language. But you know what?
But I know what you're somebody who deeply cares about people, deeply cares about making everybody around you feel good, and that's something that you do day in and day out. I mean, I think Shaq, I'm pointing like he's over there. I think Shaq said it best in terms of how you treat people. You see the best in people, and
yes.
you want the best in people.
And I just and want so, like because I the one thing I'm very sure of
is
I did something stupid like played basketball. I do. I tell people, like, if you're a nurse or a teacher
yeah.
or fireman, somebody who's in the armed service, a policeman, those are, to me, are like real jobs. I did something stupid, like played basketball. It's given me the greatest life in the world. But if you take yourself too serious,
yeah.
you need to take a look in the mirror.
Well, I will say this. I have loved working with you. And something tells me, Charles, this will not be the last, just saying, this will not be the last time that we're working together.
Call me, Gayle.
Yeah, you got my number, you got my number.
Hey.
And congratulations, this man was nominated for a Sports Emmy. He was nominated. I'm excited for you. We will see you the next time whenever we see you. Thanks so much for being with us for the past 6 months. We had a blast. Take it easy.